Hey guys, I can't sleep, so I'm just making a quick video checking in. It's January 21st, 1:21 a.m., 2018. Today has been kind of miserable, but some good stuff happened that I'm very grateful for, but not a good day in general. Just at one point, I was really sad and pretty anxious because I was just coming to grips with not the fact, because it's not, I don't have an official diagnosis yet, but that there is a good chance I have probably something neurodegenerative going on, at least white matter wise. I think gray matter's okay, the doctor said, but he said my white matter is like, he's just like, yeah, dude, this looks like MS, big time. When I was at the ER, if you don't know, so I've been really sick for a long time, and they've diagnosed me with everything pretty much, from myalgic encephalomyelitis to fibro, not officially, but they officially diagnosed me with neurological Lyme disease for a long time. And then at some point before that, they thought it was just severe depression, me being so sick. And I'm like, I'm not depressed. I feel sick. But, yeah, so right now the diagnosis has been ME, and I was so weak and just like incapacitated and sick. I was taken to the ER a couple days ago. And the doctor just looked at me, and honestly, I thought what was doing it was just an infection that I got somehow. And he was gonna give me antibiotics and be like, "Oh, you're really infected, and yeah, that's gram-negative bacteria, and you'll be better in 2 weeks. Here's some doxy." And instead, he's like, "Yeah, you probably have something neurodegenerative, and you need to see a neurologist as soon as possible." And it's like almost really bad because like what I study and the career path I'm on is to be a neuroscientist, so it's like right up my alley. So I almost like obsess about it. Like a lot of my books all have stuff like MS in them anyway. So like I was hanging out with my girlfriend yesterday, and like the whole time we're hanging out, I'm just like reading all these molecular medicine books and like neurology books, and like almost can't stop because it's so close to me, because it's like what I study anyway. So it's weird. And then this just like, I don't know, almost starting to like really process the implications of what that could be. And it's pretty scary. Like, look at these pictures of white matter lesions. Like, I can deal with this. What scares me though a lot is that this can happen. Because every thought, feeling, action I've ever had, every memory, everything that makes me me, my sense of self, my sense of inside and outside, my personality, my intellect, everything is just made by neurons. It's just neurons. And the fact that they can be killed, not directly, but the connections can be severed, things can be messed up, and my sense of reality can be changed through neuropathology, my sense of self, my cognitive faculties can be greatly attenuated to the point where I don't know if I can even graduate if it progresses. That's not cool. Like the person going, the body going away is one thing, but the person going away, that is scary. So I don't, I It's not like Huntington's, though. It's not. If it's anything, it was probably in the ballpark of MS, they thought, but. I mean, that was really shocking. You just go there and expect them to be like, oh, just a little infection. Here's some antibiotics, you'll be all better. Or feeling a little better. And then you just, it's like, oh, yeah. And I could be incorrect, but I do think it's considered neurodegenerative. I've seen mixed things on that, but just the fact at like a young age that could be going on, that's great. And for a while, I was almost like, whatever, I don't even care at this point. But I was kind of freaking out today at some point, so. Really sad, but like maybe not, there's not gonna be someday. This is like it right now. Like, this could be it. So, because things could just go downhill a lot more, but I don't know for sure, and I may not even have it. So, yeah, but that is some stuff that has happened today. I'm getting pink eye. I don't know. But that's that. It's not been fun. But I'm learning how to let go a little bit, slowly, with everything. But I don't know, just stay grounded. So that's all I have to say. Thanks, guys.